someone ill among the dead. Living fool.
Ah! got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste.
Two times in the game. Load a number of bugs.
Dragons.
Back to Windhelm. You keep your distance with that magic.
By night, we reclaim. From ourselves. He grows ever near to us.
Now through him do we see.
When the world shall listen.
Too many coincidences. There must be someone behind all of my recent troubles. Yes, I have enemies, legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim. Not yet. That may come later. First, I need to identify the culprit. I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it. Just wear it. It will light up the source when you get close to it. I enchanted the ring with a bit of ash from the last ash spawn attack. It can follow the magical link back to its summoner. The link is weak, so you'll have to be within about 100 feet of the source. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the lore of forbidden knowledge. Where the Black Books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past, others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. I'm running low. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Try walking around the grounds with the ring on.
Good day, friend.
My new steward is acceptable. I've known for decades that Heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this Heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talvis. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving Heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. What? That's impossible. Wait. Unless she didn't actually die, the Heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination. I call upon the powers of the sun, moons and stars. Ildari Sarapril, reveal yourself. She lives. Seek her in High Point Tower. So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest. I don't have time to go traipsing all over Solstheim. If I don't hear back from you after a while, you're probably dead. Maybe I'll send Talvis out next. Be sure to bring back an amusing story of how Ildari died.